as Cabot takes on Jonesboro this evening at Cooksey Johns Field. The Hurricanes 7-1 overall, 4-1 in the 5A East Conference, can still control its own fate with a win in this one. Team captains making their way out to center field as we'll have the coin toss as Cabot and Jonesboro get set to square off in this 5A East matchup. Typically, Jonesboro hasn't fared well when it's lined up against Cabot. The Panthers have won 9 straight games over Jonesboro dating back to 1992 when the Hurricanes scratched out a 22-2.
The Golden Hurricanes won the toss and the third in the second half. They will kick off.
Through the air. Hurricane take to the field. Big crowd here at Cooksey Johns Field as we're about set to get underway. As Cabot set to receive, and now the Hurricanes going to come over and we're about ready to get this big conference matchup underway. Cool night.